Valley Heights Loco Depot closed 1988. Thank you.
Thank you.